My life, it isn't what I wanted it to be. I've seen things, done things.
I'm a bad man. I do bad things. And bad things happen to the people around me.
You've opened doors of perception for the people in whose honor this was conceived.
Then you know you must revel in what you are.
What do you value above all things, John? There are things you should do only of your own free will.
I believe there's no individual in creation who is beyond salvation.
What am I going to do with you, John? What am I going to do?